For KUKA, it's very important to be present at the SIMTOS. We are a German company and our brand stands for trusted German engineering. But we are also globally active. And in that, we have to be close to our customers, and that's why we are here at the SIMTOS. Whatever the customer wants, we have it here at the SIMTOS. From cobots, SCARAs, Delta Kinematics, our classic industrial robots and also AMRs. We have one of the most comprehensive portfolios in the market, and this is what we are showcasing today here at the SIMTOS. Also, software becomes more and more important. We at KUKA have a very wide range of portfolio of digital products and services, which helps the customer along his automation journey to be more productive and more efficient.
Asia Pacific is one of the fastest growing markets in the world in terms of robot-based automation. South Korea have one of the biggest installation base for robots. And we see a lot of opportunities in terms of automotive, tier 1, tier 2s, electronics, consumer goods, general industries, and so on for robots. And hence, South Korea is very important for KUKA Robotics.
We see a lot of growth potential, especially for mobile platform and mobile robot and cobot. And robot in the supply chain of a new energy vehicle, and software solution for smart factory are becoming more and more important in Korea. Yeah, with our comprehensive product portfolio, we can meet the diverse customer needs of various industries in Korea, and our outstanding customer service and extensive partner network, yeah, further strengthens KUKA position as a leader in robot-based automation in Korea.
Industrial intelligence.